Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to create threshold effect. So I'm going to use message image for the video. You can select any image of your choice, then go to image, adjustment, and then select threshold. Threshold will automatically convert your color image into a highly contrast black and white image. Then just play with the values. So this looks fine for me, then press OK. After that, go to select and select color range. Make sure the localized color cluster should be in uncheck mode. The default is 40. You can just play around with the values. So this looks fine for me. Let me press OK. Once you press OK, it will automatically select the dark tone area. Then click here to create a new layer. For now, just switch off the layer because it's not required. Now with the foreground color as black, with this selection, press Alt and Delete. So this will fill up the selection with black color. Press Ctrl D to remove the selection. If there is any unwanted mark like this, you can select E and just delete it. Now click here to create another layer. Select gradient tool, then click here. From here you can select various presets like this, or you can set your own color like this. Then just drag over. Now come to the gradient layer, right click and select create clipping mask. So this will fill up the subject with nice looking gradient effect. Now click here to create another layer and just place it underneath. Click here to swap the color and press Alt Delete to fill up. Then double click over the layer. From here you can select gradient overlay. Click here. From here also you can select various presets, or also you can set your own color. From here you can select various styles, so I'm just selecting the radial. Now if you like, you also can type something. Press T and select the vertical type tool. Press enter. From here you can select the color. Press Ctrl T, transform it and place it, then press enter. Now if you want the same gradient effect onto your text, then just select the gradient layer, press Ctrl J to make a copy and just place over the text layer. Then right click over it and select create clipping mask. Now you'll get both the effect on the text and also on the subject. And at the same time you also can do one more thing. You can download any image like this and just drag and drop to your main layer. This is on the top. You can just delete the gradient layer or can switch off. Because of clipping mask, you can see the image through the subject. Then press Ctrl T, just scale it a little bit and place it. And the same you want to your text, then just make another copy, press Ctrl J and just keep it on top of the text layer. You can switch off or delete the gradient layer, and as it's already clipped, so you can see the effect inside the text layer. You can press Ctrl T and just move it a little bit. then press enter. So in both ways you can create the nice looking threshold effect and post it over your Instagram or Facebook page. That's all for now. Thank you for watching.